Hello friends, I am going to tell you about split screen feature of Redmi 5A, which enables us to use two apps at the same time. We have to tap on overview button and then at the split screen button, and here it shows drag here to use split screen. We have to drag the app which we want to use as half, and here we can tap on YouTube. Suppose I want to use YouTube, I will tap on the YouTube and it shows here YouTube. So now we can use Play Store as well as YouTube on one mobile screen at the same time. We can end it up by dragging it down or up, whichever you like. Here we have to keep in mind one thing, that split screen feature does not support some of the apps in your mobile. Like you can see in music and security, it is showing app does not support split screen. So you cannot use split screen feature for this type of app. Rather, you can use split screen feature for any other app which you want. So